Def Leppard drummer Rick Allen has been behind the kit for the group for more than 40 years. Some music fans might be surprised to learn that he's also an accomplished painter. With one of the latest pieces in his Legends series, he's paying tribute to guitar great Eddie Van Halen. I'm Matt Wardlaw for Ultimate Classic Rock. Make sure you're subscribed to our channel and hit the notifications button to get a heads up on our latest videos. It was Steve Lukather of Toto who first introduced Rick to Eddie in the early 90s, but Allen's own history with the music of Van Halen goes back to the late 70s as the world was in the process of discovering the group. He received an important phone call.
Growing up, my best friend, he called me, lived a few doors up, and this must have been 1978. He said, "I've got this new record I want you to listen to." So I went up and we sat in his bedroom. And the first time I heard the first Van Halen album, I was just completely blown away. I'd never heard anything like it in my life.
A few months later, Rick Allen got a chance to see Van Halen, who were opening for Black Sabbath. Sabbath were touring behind their Never Say Die album, and Ozzy Osbourne had less than pleasant memories of the year that they had spent on the road with Kiss, who served as the opening act on the band's Sabotage tour and upstaged Sabbath on a regular basis. According to Sabbath keyboardist Don Airey, Ozzy wanted, quote, a bar band from L.A. As Allen remembers, Van Halen delivered a performance that went far beyond that.
I was just completely blown away. It was just, they were so hungry. And, you know, you could see that Black Sabbath were kind of in the throes of disintegration. And you could see that Van Halen were going to be something, you know, incredible.
Allen was witnessing a group that would literally change the future of music on several levels.
They put the bar really high. And just as a live band, and a studio band, but, you know, in particular, seeing them live, it was super, super exciting. And of course, you add Dave Lee Roth to the mix. And the rest of the guys, I mean, Alex, you know, he's no slouch on the drums. I mean, he can really friggin' play, you know. So, you know, it gave us all something to aim for. And I just thought it was one of the most exciting shows I'd ever seen.
As a guitar player, Eddie Van Halen challenged everyone. And as Allen recalls, the music industry was about to get a shock to the system.
It was a new way of playing guitar. Nobody had really seen or heard that before. And I believe, you know, they had to sort of rethink how they wrote music for guitar because of that, because of all the hammer-ons that he did and all the intricate work that he did with his right hand, you know, tapping on the fretboard and the combination of right and left hand. Nobody had heard that before. I think it was a real shock to the music sort of industry, the system, you know?
Rick Allen would get his own shock to the system several years later when Def Leppard played the Forum in Los Angeles. Alex Van Halen was in attendance, and if you guessed that might have provided Allen with a bit of anxiety before the show that night, you'd be correct.
Yeah, I was scared shitless, you know? I mean, you know, it's pretty intimidating when, you know, one of the best drummers on the planet, you know, comes to see your show.
We mentioned that Rick Allen got a chance to meet Eddie Van Halen, and as he tells us, it's a moment that did not disappoint.
I was kind of starstruck, you know, because I'd obviously looked up to him for all those years. Finally, I was going to get to meet him, and I wasn't disappointed. It was really good. He was so unassuming, like so humble. Especially when you realize what he actually does, and that between him and Hendrix, that they probably changed the face of guitar playing forever.
With his Legends tribute to Eddie Van Halen, Allen had a specific vision for what he wanted to capture.
Just to capture that smile, to capture that, you know, where he was in his element.
That's Def Leppard drummer Rick Allen. You can see more of Rick's art at WentworthGallery.com. Thanks for watching. Before you go, make sure you're subscribed to the channel, your one stop for all of the best news and history of classic rock.